Make him say, oh. Yeah, I only think I got the story mission, that's it. Until I got that Thug Life tatted on my chest. Definitely, boys. I'm gonna go to Iki Island, bro. We're gonna wear the clan armor, dog.
All of them wiped out, except for those Adachi's wife,
Lady Masako. Not someone you want to cross.
Someone did, though, and it wasn't Mongols. Traitors.
I hope they prepared themselves for death then.
She's already started avenging her family.
And I... Dude, we already completed that shit, my boy. Hey, bad bro, back in blood, man.
It's good to have some extra hands around here.
How are the others?
Ready to follow wherever you lead. The sensei told them you're the only person on Tsushima who can kill the Khan.
I can't do it alone. Or without a plan of attack.
We know he's at Port Izmi, surrounded by an army.
We need to know the weakness in their defense, how to get past them, and where to find the Khan.
Sounds like we need a hawk's view of the place. I know where we can get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now. Port Izmi. We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
Without being noticed. Let's move.
See here I come.
Why would the Khan come up here?
He'll sail for our mainland. Attack it, just like you did here. This is our last chance to stop him.
These flowers?
The same ones I used to make my poison.
The Mongols have been here picking them.
To use against us.
Did we do the right thing at your uncle's castle?
I took a risk, and my poison saved thousands.
What if it kills thousands more?
We have to stop the Khan before it comes to that.
You're right. We need to kill him soon.
Hell yeah.
We can't get in the front, but we could climb around the cliff.
And sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
Can I not kill these dudes? I love how they don't see her. The fuck, dude. Alright, let's go.
Yeah, no.
risky as fuck out there, buddy.
Don't give a fuck.
What's in all these barrels? Supplies?
Flowers. Poison. One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. Khan will use this against the mainland. We can't let him leave Tsushima. We'll scout Port Izumi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you.
I'm gonna chase even Dev Zachary. Motherfucker. I love how it says doesn't raise an alarm, but it did.
Look at the waves. They're flat.
The kind you see before a storm.
That could work to our advantage. For now, I'll leave the lighthouse dark. Make sure the Mongols can't use it when the storm hits.
We can relight it once they're gone. Let's get a look at the port. Over here.
Let's find our plan of attack. That ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
But a good place for an ambush. We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Khotun would send horsemen to outflank us. See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
The storm. Preparing to fly in them for shelter. The harbormaster's estate. The Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks. And his fleet. Makes sense.
Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. The ship's full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the Shogunate will fall.
The storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izumi. Kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokaku and prepare.
Ah. Easiest, though. That's it. Easiest part. Yeah!
Sakai.
Hello, my friend.
It's an honor, my lord.
They are not here to help us.
Do you need anything, my lord?
Don't cry.
Goodbye.
Go with Khan's protection.
I've got some good news.
How are the plans coming?
Kenji found where we can steal watches from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there.
Still Thomas. Okay.
Yeah. Let's hope my uncle reads it.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse. I can't replace what you lost. But give one of these a chance.
Oh. Ooh, let me get some supplies first. Sorry, you know. That's a DLC horse. This thin brown horse, which are in the rest of the dream. They don't have fucking names? This is the digital deluxe horse. Bruh, why are they no? Bruh, you go with the all black, dog. The black horse is the best.
Easy there. It's alright. I'm a friend.
What will you name this one?
Kage! Shadow dog, easy.
Kage. Born from the darkness.
Good choice. How will you get inside your uncle's castle?
I grew up there. And I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.
Kage! I remember that's the other horse's name. I forgot about that. Then the motherfucking that wave of motherfuckers like you just don't care. The biggest nuts.
Uncle. Jin, why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. A path ahead may take a lifetime. But I will walk it with you. Always.
As you told us.
They won't be watching the cliff face.
This guy fucking is though.
Colder than last time.
Be careful, ghost. The samurai are watching for you.
Thank you. My bitch when you're ready. Okay, my name gonna hold up. My team gonna hold up. My name gonna hold up.
If I attack the guards, it will prove I'm the monster they think I am.
I heard Lord Shimura make a speech outside the main keep later. He wants to rally the men. Maybe we're finally going to march against the Khan.
Where is this?
I have to go that way? We go that way. Or... Slabominab! Is there that way? There's gotta be like a secret ass entrance, but I don't know.
I could use my grappling hook under the bridge, or find a way to make sure I'm not seen.
Where they go, dog? I don't know, I just feel like in the, like this, Lord Shimmer would've went after the Elecon though, dude. Like, I feel like he would've kept pushing forward, north. That's just me, I'm thinking. How are we gonna do this? More slaps than a beetle. Chill out, my boy. Are you fucking serious? Jizzy, back to back, it's getting scary.
We should have delivered that speech together. Damn you, Jin.
That loot, dog.
A stirring speech, Lord Shiva. Made carries to victory. The Mongols have much to answer for. It's
our duty. Oh, my Lord.
I've heard the Khan now wields the same poison as Lord Sakai. He will speak his name in my presence. Forgive me, my Lord. Because of him.
Something's over there. Let's go. Sixi can hide from me.
Shit, dude.
Better stop wasting time.
Well, Shimula's like, what do you have your fucking katana out, bro? Noobs.
His quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
The Mongols have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa... the ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the ghost. The Shogun's orders were clear. Our first priority is the Mongols.
Of course, Shino. We learned about war. The scouts we sent north never returned.
Let me show you something. Oh.
Leave the message where he can see it.
Wanna go to school now, Mo, now, Mo. No, well, fuck, I wanted that supplies. God. Abba's America.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. His ships are loaded with poison that would devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.
Facts. Like, bitch, I did that. My daddy touched my niece, touched my nephew, touched my brother. Let's get it, boys. About to kill this fucker, this fat fuck. Yeah, I don't think it matters, dude. Because they both do the same thing, and then in reality, it would happen 100% of the time, but it doesn't, so. We're just gonna go straight stagger damage. Okay. Oh shit, where the fuck is she? Stupid. I know, I wish there was like... dude, I don't know. I wish there was better horse armor, dude. Like, I don't know, dude.
What took you so long?
Jesus, Yuna, calm down.
You had us worried. I thought you'd been caught.
Delivering my message wasn't easy.
Did your uncle read it? Will he help us defeat the Khan?
I hope so. But we can't wait to find out.
Wind's getting stronger.
The storm will be here by morning. Did you secure the siege weapons?
Enough to cause plenty of damage. Also found some deserters from your uncle's army who want to follow the ghost. We're ready.
Tell the others we attack at dawn.
I'll spread the word. But you should check on them. They want to hear from their leader.
TDE SOP we came through.
Lord Sakai.
It's good to have the head of Sido Temple with us.
I would never claim such an honor for myself.
I know. That's why you deserve it, my friend. Tomorrow we avenge your brother and the warrior monks of your temple.
I just want our home back.
I saw a family appear, running through the field of the dead. I hope your day is safe, my lord.
Goodness, she's in the background.
Sakai.
Sensei.
It's good to have your bow with us, Sensei.
I gave you my word.
You've given me more than that.
Don't get sentimental, Sakai.
As you like, Sensei. I'll let you prepare for tomorrow.
I prepared my whole life. One more day makes no difference.
Jeez, if he don't keep it full, how are you ready when it's beef? Oh, but sesame.
Here we are, my lord.
Oh, I call him Taka. What am I, this stupid?
You're in good spirits?
Of course! I've been sipping good spirits all day.
Don't sip too much. You don't want to sleep through tomorrow.
Joking aside, there's no way I would miss tomorrow. I'm here for Taka.
Thank you, Kenji.
I honestly believe I can't call a motherfucker Taka, dude.
You know who doesn't go hungry? Yasunori.
Yasunori is a
Jin.
Masako, I wasn't sure you'd come.
I said I'd be there when you needed me. But I need the Khan dead too. He murdered my husband, and his men slaughtered my sons.
We won't let them escape justice.
I'll help you make sure of it.
Get some rest. Tomorrow will be a long day.
Or a very short one.
They are not here to help us.
Of course they are. They're the Shogun Samurai.
I know how these great lords think.
You've come a long way since you pulled me off Komodo Beach.
You were so heavy, I could barely drag you. Mm-hmm. Had to strip you half naked just to reach town.
I wouldn't be here without you, Yuna.
I can't lose you, Jin. After everything we've been through, everyone we've lost. I can't.
I have to stop the Khan.
No, you don't. We could find a boat, sail somewhere quiet, while your uncle fights his samurai war.
Do you really want that?
No.
If I fall, promise me you'll keep fighting.
You're a real bastard, Jin Sakai. You should get some rest.
Not yet. Let's sit just a little longer.
This is it.
Alright, boys.
We have one chance to take down the Khan before he attacks our mainland. Kenji, what's the status of our siege weapons?
Ready to rain fire on the Mongol fleet.
Good. Yuna will signal your attack. Once the volley begins, the Mongols will charge your position and run right into our ambush.
The explosives are set up. Archers on the rooftops.
We're with you, Sakai.
Thank you. All of you. Go.
Jin, there's no sign of your uncle.
That storm's not waiting. And neither are we. Get ready to fire the signal arrow.
Let's get it, boy! Hey, get it! Sheesh!
The Mongols are coming. We'll cut down anyone who gets through.
Where are the bombs at, bro? Oh, shit! Let's get it, pussies!
This is for my sons!
Watch your back!
Don't let them get behind us!
I can fight with them! Forward!
Motherfucker! Bitch asshole!
Push them back!
Let's go, boys! I saw your fat ass. Sit down. Bro, what the fuck, dude?
Worked.
The Mongols are regrouping.
We won't give them a chance.
Norio is leading the rest of our forces up the hill.
Then we'll join him and press the attack.
Norio!
Oh, you're all safe.
This is where it ends. Today, the Khan dies. Lord Shimura isn't here. We fight alone.
We'll lead an attack on the main gate. Distract the Mongols while you find a way inside.
You'll be overwhelmed.
We came this far. We're not turning back now.
You are all the bravest warriors I've ever known.
I hope to see you again.
Leave the battle to us.
What are we waiting for?
No mercy for the Mongols!
Let's go!
Fight for Lord Sakai!
Oh shit, that scared the living fuck out of me. Holy shit.
You wait.
Why don't you fuckers go somewhere
huge
else?
Wish. Pimbo Diaho.
Come on, bitch. Okay. I don't know how I choked that. I'm so bad. Yeah, I didn't see that chat. Yeah, I didn't see that.
Need to get to a rooftop. Look over the camp. Figure out how to find the car.
So you could walk on.
Kotun Khan.
Uncle.
No mercy!
Just have to reach the manor house.
What the fuck is Brady in there? Bye-bye. 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 Let's go. Bitches! Did that little sneak move on me, bro. Let's go, bitch. Nice, I goes. Playing so fucking bad, dude. So annoying. There he is.
about is death. Because you and your uncle would not surrender. I offered you peace, and you chose war. Now, the people of your mainland will suffer.
You will never leave this island.
Avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
Oh, shit. Chat. What is this man smoking on, bro?
It is not my destiny to die here.
Jesus Christ. Shit, pussy.
I defeated you before. This would be no different.
You sound afraid.
Bro, I fall for that move every time. There we go. How am I not dodging that, though? See this dude is, right? Hold up. Oh, who's his man's is these? Bro, I'm just getting my dick waxed right now, bro. Holy shit, man. Oh, so dumb, man. Get it, bro. Come on, man. That chest over. We're going this complete 100% right now, bro. Come on, bitches. Bitch, come on, bro. What is this? What? That's where he be cheesing, dog. The combi cheesing. Body dog. Bro, can you suck my nuts any harder, dog? That's not even hitting me. Dude, he's like, he's literally swinging through shit. Come on, my dick, bitch. Here's bitch ass right behind me, fucker. I hear you.
This is yours.
Fuck the con, dog.
Khan is dead, but his army is still here. Our home won't be safe until we drive them out to sea.
And when they're gone, what happens then?
We start new lives.
I used to know what my new life would be. Now I'm not even sure who I am.
You're a great warrior, a loyal friend.
And a thief.
That's the past. What you become tomorrow is your choice.
I literally said good person. Fuck this goddamn guy. I don't know what could happen to you.
We can't stay here long. My uncle will come looking for us.
No, he won't. After the battle, he sent a messenger.
Did he offer to make peace?
He wants to meet you by the still waters under the red-leafed tree.
Womi Lake. I used to spar there when I was a child.
Want company?
I need to face him alone. He's my only family.
I know. It still hurts thinking about Taka. The smell of smoke in his hair. His quiet laugh. The hell he'd give me for drinking too much. My whole life, he was part of me. And now, I'm alone.
You're not alone. You have me.
A ghost. You belong to everyone.
Alrighty, see what we're gonna do with our uncle here. Let's go. Yeah, we gotta let him live because I get that ghost armor, dog. What's that say? Anyone in this match? That's what I believe. Hey, who is that? Hold up.
Hey! The will fall to you.
Back at the house. Let me get on my horse, actually. Kage! Yeah, bro, he was cheesy, bro. Like, I didn't remember the con being that fucking cheesy. What the fuck is this?
I'm right here!
Hell nah, bro. What the fuck are these dudes doing here? Oh, so I'm about to do it. I'm not gonna lie. Now let the big honcho come. Alright, let's kill this fucker first. Whoa! What is this game I'm smoking on, bro? Oh, he's still alive? Bro, I'd be so ass, dude. I don't know why, man. I swear, bro. I don't know if I gotta play video games. I gotta play video games every night. It'd be good.
Lord Shimura isn't here. I'll wait for him on the dock.
Are we bugging?
Uncle.
I wasn't sure you would come.
I wanted to talk with you. If we work together, we can drive off the remaining Mongols. Start rebuilding our home.
That is not your duty. The Shogun has disbanded Clan Sakai. As of today, you are no longer samurai.
I sacrificed everything for my people. And I would do it again.
New samurai are coming to replace those we lost. They will occupy your land and estate.
I have to say goodbye to my home.
Ride with me.
Take two trains and put them in random predicaments. Why does Kagan have his fucking gear on?
Will you remain in Chito of Tsushima?
Yes. The Shogun asked me to train his warriors to fight the Mongols.
Good. They won't give up until they've conquered all of Japan.
I will spend what years I have left ensuring they fail. A task I hoped we would face together, as father and son.
You can still remarry, start a new family.
Yes, I suppose I can. Looks like he could use a push.
Here, let us help you.
No trouble yourselves, my friend.
Nonsense.
You can't do it alone.
You're much too kind. The mud is thicker than it looks.
That's a heavy load. Where are you headed?
Jogaku. The Ghost Army is up there.
He has an army.
You didn't hear? They'll sail for the Mongol steppes with a storm at their back. Burn their homes to the ground.
An impressive goal.
This is everything I can offer them. I hope it helps.
Then we will see you on your way.
Let's go! Gosh!
Thank you, my lord.
Jogaku is many miles from here. Keep away from the mud and the Mongols.
I will.
I have no idea what he's talking about.
Not here. Follow me.
I don't have an army.
Every day, more people flock to your cause. The Shogun is concerned. I am concerned.
You have nothing to fear.
When the new clans arrive, will people bow to their samurai? Or betray them in the name of the ghost?
I won't let them do that. They'll listen
you
to me.
You openly defied me, Jin. My most trusted warrior. You taught our people to disobey their leaders. What makes you think your followers will obey you? That's enough riding. Walk with me, Jin.
As you wish.
Who put this shit together? I'm the glue.
My family's cemetery.
The resting place of seven generations of Sakai, including your mother.
And my father.
We must pay our respects.
This.
So will I. The Shogun has declared you a traitor.
He ordered you to kill me.
The ghost was an outlaw. He taught our people to defy their leaders.
To defend themselves.
With poison? A gift you gave to our enemy.
I had to stop you from throwing away our people's lives.
You have no honor.
And you are a slave to it.
You are my son. Now I must continue the line of Shimura without you. I must start a new family.
And my head is the cost.
Taking it is my punishment. Our final day together. It is beautiful. It's time. Write the last words of Clan Sakai.
And Clan Shimura.
hands that shaped the world. Destiny divides our souls. Will death redeem us? Parents will always be with you.
Yes, Uncle.
I will train you to become the strongest warrior Clan Sakai has ever known. I will raise you as my own son. Are you ready?
Let's get it, Uncle. Let's get it, Uncle.
I don't want to hurt you.
Oh. Oh, shit. Okay, Uncle. Oh, shit. All right, hold on, hold on. Regroup, regroup. Bitch ass.
The wounds you dealt my spirit will never heal.
Killing me will only make them worse.
I can't fear the Shogun.
Bitch ass, Uncle. Oh. Oh.
You want revenge.
Oh.
Failure. This is not my revenge. It is my punishment.
Should have blocked that. Ah, god damn it. I fucked that up. Let's go. Let's go. Fuck, bro. Alright, I gotta heal up. I gotta heal up. He could have beat me. All right, chat. We're going with the ghost fucking ending.
I have no honor. Family. The ghost will be haunted for the rest of his days. I know.
don't think that's anything important. Boys. Okay. I mean, his armor ain't bad looking. It ain't too shabby looking.
Fallen at my family cemetery. Beautiful. Even in death. Used to think I only needed a horse, a bow, and my katana. Taka's trial run. Before he made my grappling hook. He didn't want to disappoint me. And he never did. Lady Masako lost everything. And everyone. If she can keep moving forward, so can I. I lived under these banners most of my life. Yuriko helped me pick these for my mother. I can't believe she kept them all these years. How long did it take Yuna to make this? I owe her everything. She's the one giving me gifts. Kenji's best. Or so he tells me. I'll have to share it soon. Smells almost sweet, but it's as deadly as any blade. You were faithful to the end, Nobu.
Nobu!
Norio promised he'd teach me to play the horagai, so we can signal each other across the island. For most of my life, I dreamed of being your son. Yuna's knife. The blade's dull. I believe it's still in one piece.
She got that
first
perfect.
The Mongols, now the Shogun. Never imagined I'd be so popular. Jin Sakai is hereby an official student of Sensei Sadanobu Ishikawa. What have I gotten myself into? Tomoe didn't need this anymore. I hope she found what she was seeking.
I think I interacted with everything. Yeah, definitely, like, the giving him honor is better guaranteed, 100%. And I also think a better ending as well.
Jin. I like your new home. It suits you.
It will have to do, now that Clan Sakai is gone. And I've been branded a traitor.
I heard about your uncle. Will he come for us?
I don't think so. But sooner or later, someone will.
What matters is you're alive. You defeated Khotun Khan and left the Mongols without a leader. The mainland is safe.
But our home isn't. The Khan's forces are stuck here, more desperate than ever to conquer our island.
Then we'd better keep fighting. Just don't forget. Tsushima needs you.
I'll never forget that.
Good. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
Hit the Mongols from all sides. Take back our home.
Goodbye, Jin. And take care of yourself.
I will. You too, you know.
Yes. Ooh. Gotta be real with it. Kiki! Oh shit. You know what I mean? Replayable duels. Characters are unlocked. Cool. Are they still a real mini spike? And I gotta look at that mask. Tamoy's darkness. Alright, so I did unlock all the bases. That's by it, I guess. I only got a few more to do. Yeah, the white is just so much better, dude. But obviously this is the best Kosuke though. That shit's sexy as fuck. Is it that one or this one? Yeah, let's see what this mask is. Cause I want you, and I need you. Oh my lord, that's sexy. How the hell do you get this mask? But a Netflix and chill, what's your net work? Alright, I think we rock out with the ghost gear for the rest of the... Bring that ass, bring that ass back. Now let me see you pop that ass. Grant money. No, isn't there? Oh, there it is. Charm of Silence. Yeah, I think that's what you get for completing the new game plus. Dude, that's like cool. Alrighty, Chi, a legend of all time. What was I gonna do? I was gonna go to my games. Damn, bro. That's crazy. That's cool that they have that, though. Yeah, Legends, though, it's so dumb you only got 2 trophies completing this story. Yeah, I got a new game plus done, and then I gotta do this fucking stupid one, bro. It's so dumb. I'm like, no wonder why people don't have that shit done. She crazy. You gotta know dumb shit fast. Oh, 2% people. I'll take that. Bro, chat, I can't believe this is my most played. It's fucking Destiny, dude. That's a lot of time. I can't believe I played that much Destiny. I can't imagine what my Xbox is, bro. Battlefield 4 for sure, yeah. 2K20. Yeah, I did play The Witcher on here. I didn't play it on PC. Well, I did play on PC though as well. As we know, 2K20 was the GOAT dog. Damn, I did 123 on 2K23. I played a lot in my career, I forgot about that. I don't think it is sorted by them. That's crazy that I play that much hours on Destiny. I couldn't even believe that. Really? That's what I most played. I did play a lot of Madden. Again. Assassin's Creed Unity? I played that game? Or I don't remember half of this shit. The Order. I remember that game. That game was fun. Damn. I'm not surprised who Destiny is. I did play a lot of Destiny. I don't remember that much, though. 2K20, I don't... Now, I'm surprised it was a Battlefield 4. I played a shit ton of Battlefield 4. Ah, oh, dude, Battlefield 4 was so good, dude. I miss this game so much, dude. Yeah, we'll probably rock out with this gear the rest of the way. I think what I should do, chat, is finish these. Because the only thing I gotta do is gotta go to Iki Island, and then I'll probably rock Sake armor, dude. Yeah, let's just do these real quick. And I might play 2K. I'm really in the mood. I want to play my player. Oh, hell no. Kage, you naked, my boy. I mean, that's pretty impressive. I only missed 4 bases. I don't know, man. I'd prefer, like, give him honorable death, man. It's just such a better ending for him. Can we save this person? I say we do. Scared.
Soon.
The ghost. You kill the Khan in front of his whole army.
Hell yeah. Thank you, sir. Okay. Promise him and call him. Oh, there we go. Yeah, but I'm gonna try to make my player, dude. I wanna play 2K.
Ямар нэг юм харуу юм алаг
энэ тэр самурай бодтой алдаа төрдөө.
Ямар нэг юм харуу юм атга.
I just got a death trap going on over here. I don't think any more are gonna come by. Oh, good night. Now, where's the doja? That just tickles your booty hole. Sorry, Doug. Give me the keys. R.I.P. the real one. No, it will be the 15th one. Download you.
Quickly, cut.
What? How does he not die from that? I'll take that. That's easy, dub. I'm sorry. I always hate killing the dogs, dude. So bad. Oh shit, I didn't write down the one. Fuck. Oh yeah, I'm full on iron. Forgot about that. Need you come back. I don't know, sometimes it's just like too easy with certain builds, bro. Turf and give it right back for generations. We've been over here. Come with me, recruit for dedication.
Good horse.
They say it's not contagious. They say not stay dangerous. I'm gonna tell the world I'm a life kraken. This time his body didn't. Alright, we say we do this. Boy, oh, man. I'm too clean with it, dog. They can't fuck with me. I can't tell if he's. Yeah, I had a feeling he's facing that way. Alrighty, how can we do this? Never ever shoot below the neck, never ever. I don't know if he'll see him. Oh shit.
Stop!
Scorpion. What are we doing? That is a little bit of a fail, I'm not gonna lie. I didn't think he would see it, bro. Fuck it, we need to put this. I got 10 freaky girls on a yacht. Damn, bro, there's literally nothing I'm doing. Oh my god, I can't fast travel there. It's in peace to Harriet Summit. Okay!
Let's go,
come on. Bruh, they got two. Let's go. Come on, pussies. Let's fight out in the open. Ghost time, baby. Shit for the dog. Fuck out of here, dog. Poor dog. We're gonna kill these guys first. My friends got money to spend.
Termun by Starla.
Oh my lord, y'all just giving it up too easy, bro. Oh, you think you're gonna leave, bro? Oh shit, I'm stupid. Hold up. You ain't leaving my boy. Alright. I think that's it. You chillin'. Hey, baby, penetrate. After this club, we just changed locations. Damn, there's so many, bruh. I really want to just get it done, dude, so I can just play Iki Island when I get on. Honestly. Yeah, we're just gonna grind through it, bro. We just gonna toughen it out, bro. Ain't no beating pussies around here. Yeah, I can't believe I maxed out my iron. That's pretty crazy. I know, I'm trying to find an aero station, dude. Oh. That one wasn't too bad. The problem is, it's like I don't like using the ghost technique because it's such cheese, bro. You just get free two, three kills. Like, I just feel like that shit ain't fair half the fucking time. That shit does not seem to play fair. And then, especially if you rock the ghost gear, bro, you get, it's what, three kills quicker? I think I got 8 in a row. You just got 5. Yeah, definitely when I used that Mongol gear that one time, bro, that shit's too easy, dude. I get why people say that's the best stealth gear. But, I mean, you can make an argument for this one, because you get 5 kills in a row, you get a free 3 kills. And then, what's the other benefit? I can't remember that. Oh, by 2, never mind. And then you can terrify people. So, there's just many ways to get free kills out of it. But, like, hands down, on that Mongo gear, though, bro, you could literally just walk up to them, bro. And just stab a motherfucker, bro. That shit is definitely not fair. Roger. I'm gonna try it today. You don't beep beep.
Sharp and biting. Looking to the end.
Are you taking some finals? Oh yeah, I got to that lighthouse too. I remember doing it. Yeah, I think. Dude, I'm really hoping I don't need to collect a couple of gear pieces to get every ghost shot or the faceless, voiceless dude. I'm really hoping I don't, dude. Suck balls, bro. Oh, I'm gonna check some shit. Hold on. You wanna me to fuck with my eyes closed? Straight in it, both eyes closed. You crazy, bruh. Precious foot, let me strike a pose. Now let's look to the G code. Yeah, I don't think I hit 40 hours. You do several bonus, yes. I mean, we could just do the math in our head. We got 10 hours, 42, so that's, what, 20, and then... Oh, it's 21 and change. That's, what, 32? Maybe some change. Maybe 37 hours, I got. Yeah, not getting any overtime. Sucks balls, bro. Custer, here. And the chain. Oh, this is a shrine. No stylus. Look around. Oh shit! All right, turn on. Aiming to squeeze. Who disagree? I wanted to run AI run up a beat.
I saw.
Back, don't need Gucci on my back. TD Gucci got my back. Flowers are more important. I almost fucked that up. Some supplies there. Yeah, they think they can hide these flowers from you, boy, bro. That shit don't work for me, man. Boom shakalaka, boom shakalaka. I love how this camera angle is, because you can just like see everything from this angle. I don't know why that's a clip.
Get together, family. Come in. I'm on Nako. Oh, my lord, dude. Are you serious? Legos. Hello, buddy. Oh yeah, let me message him, bro, because I'm gonna play 2K soon. Like, bro, I'm not gonna ask you for the fucking money, dog. I'll be trying to be dodging. Let's go, Chomp.
Can't give up yet, boy.
No, but the thing is, I cleared out all the bases and then I get a fucking free gift from my people, dog. I rid this island of the bitch-ass hobongos. And I don't get a goddamn gift? Is you serious? Maybe because I didn't do the lighthouse yet. I can't wait to wait the sockeye armor, dude. Oh, dude, that shit's so clean. Oh, yeah, why am I not wearing my hat? I just realized that. I'm salty about that. Hold up. If I drop into the bloody bottoms, is underneath. Like, those hats are cool, but it's like, bruh, it's like, that shit too much. I used to rock that one a lot. That one was pretty clean. But the cleanest hat of all time is... That one was pretty good. I used to rock that. This one. Damn, bro. I just realized that. I haven't worn this armor in so long. That's why. Damn, I'm salty with myself, bro. Damn. And I cleared out all those bases perfect, dude. Fuck out of here, bear. Yeah, I don't know what perks I'm gonna put on my gear. I think I might just go with the staggering shit again. That shit is pretty good. Because this hat is just so clean, bro. It's like not too crazy looking. Yeah, get the fuck out of here, boys. Yeah, this audio, that makes me so salty, bro. Cause this gear just looks What's a ball on him? Yeah, I wonder if you get anything new if you do New Game Plus. You motherfuckers. And you give him an honorable death. I wonder if you get anything. That'd be pretty cool. Maybe this lighthouse will have some fuckers here and I can kill these bitches. They do. Nice. I can rock this gear. All right, chat. We cannot fuck this up. Catching on me. Oh. Comments. There's a leader there, and of course he could see me. A little bitch. Let's go a different route. Bye-bye. Let's get these two. Let's kill these guys first. Oh! Maybe scare him away. No, we didn't. Come on, pussy. What are we doing here? Like too easy, bro. I'm just mad, bro. I didn't have a cat on, bro. I know I keep saying that, dude. Just frustrating. Because it's like if you repeat it, like they can tell because you just repeated. Like you don't get any rewards after it. And I ain't one of the side people to do that. like Alien Ness. Oh shit.
Let's go, come.
What's up, buddy? I guess the thing I could do is when I go to that mission area, I could use this gear. Because technically it is a base. Because I remember you don't go there right away once you complete the mission. Like, you wait to go there. And then that's when I can change the Sakai gear. Okay, okay. We chillin', boys. That's what we gotta do. I'm smart, bro. The scene I'm hearing Hoochie screaming. I was about to check on Kai and see how he's, the stream's going. City of Compton. We keep it rocking. And he's still going. Well, they got magicians out on this bitch. Oakland definitely in the house. Alright, let's keep it going. You know LA up in this.
Quickly, come.
Oh shit, he's falling. God damn it. So sorry, Kage. Yeah, cause then I've written like what we can do is we can use this gear. And then we could realize that I go to Iki Island and that's where our father died. And then bada bing bada fucking boom, we rock the Sakai gear, dog. All black, sexy shit. That shit is in stone. Jin. That's what we gotta do, boys.
More times, nothing like a new times.
Ooh, we have another lighthouse we could do. Ooh, nice. Alright, that's cool. I ended up as a co-parent. Not there. crib, in my empty crib. Yeah, because I think the only thing I need to get is just the armor pieces. You just stand up. You don't need time to man up. Oh, baby, for Aini's sake, of course. I know, but it's crazy that I had Jin disrespect that one horse, dog. Like, it was, like, beneath him to rock that shit. That shit always blows my mind. Is that bird really coming up in my ass? Like, the horse would try to comfort him. He'd be like, man, fuck off, bro. Oh, my lord, a legend storyteller. Bro, nobody wants to see yo punk ass around here. One of these has to be a haiku. Hey, buddy. No, it's only Jin's about to fucking die, run out of breath. Long. Cause I think I said I need like 300 or some shit. Maybe 200, I don't know. I know I need a fucking lot, bro. Oh, he wants his own pets. Who wants his own pets? Oof. Almost fucked that up. Ah, fuck, I fucked that up. I did the wrong way. Right. Fuck, I pressed the wrong one. Dude, I keep pressing the wrong one. I gotta suck in the thumb. That little baby. Boom. Boom. Hey, bullet shell dog catcher. Damn.
Sorry, oh my god, I don't know what's else. That dude, there's like a bird come into like the camera there. Yeah, I'm surprised I haven't maxed out my leather or linen yet. Poor guy. How many options here? Yeah, I'm probably gonna do that one, this one, this one, get that one done, that one. I got this one. Excuse me. I know, what am I at? I didn't know I asked Capunoid if you and Emerald Jamison, I guess, like a Jiffy Loop. Oh, I'm not even close. Certainly really cool, they come out of the dark, but just a little shocking. Man, they're hardly a bigger boat. Charles, you know how to, baby. Oh, this song's so good. Up. All right, let's get this one done first. This wave on the stage. Shit. Bro, another shrine, dog? God damn. I hate these goddamn things sometimes, bro. Go, mouth bitch, fuck him up. They're gonna be howling that reaper, but I'm just. Right. Mike. Oh!
I ain't going to pay us. I don't even wear no seatbelt. Bad little bitch got no brakes. Okay, now she got knee cups.
Yeah.
Baby gone. He's all rapid getting boring. Don't sound like I'm Jordan. You gonna go get your hoe cause she whore. I just feel like I need my back to be rolled the fuck out, dude. I am some calls. And AP on out of my house. I see you, Mr. Waxwood. Crazy different city with a different house. Same way that I changed my clothes. Alright, boys, we only gotta do a few more. Sorry, lady. I'll be back soon. All right, come on, buddy. I know, just follow right into the enemy. Who wants some pets? Another one of these, bro. How many did I? Five S with screen crack. I swear there's like another die in this area, but maybe I'm just sure.
Quickly, cook.
Oh yeah, I meant to do that. Hold up, boys. So sorry. Ooh, why is cap locks on? I could join him with the tennis shoes. I cannot spell my thing. Damn, they don't even have the spots any open anymore. Shit, bruh. Ooh, they have spots open. Me and Dre, can I get him play? I don't want to see it. Fuck it. Fucking apply for that shit, bro. Fuck you mean. They're not even there anymore. Now hopefully that shit goes through, dog. In my face. Fuck it, dog. We gonna apply for that bitch. Some other.
Safety surrendered. The welcoming light. Overcome the odds.
Some tacky shit. Right in the lobby, bitch. I don't know what I mean. Ammo. Hot tub, hot spring.
I couldn't kill him. Maybe in another life, but not now. Even after everything, he is still my family.
Damn, he was trying to kill that motherfucker, bro. I think we should go to Ami Village and see what's up. Saying dangerous.
peaceful ride.
I guess nothing happens here. Run. The life I fate. Leather, steel, and sheesh. Thanks for the free loot, bro.
Okay, come.
All right, let's do this mission.
Let's go. Okay.
Let's show these motherfuckers in Yala who the motherfucking ghost is, dog.
What's happening here? Mongol tracks. What do they do to these people? Mongol yurt. Looks like an altar for some kind of Mongol ceremony. Some kind of restraint on her. She bit her tongue off. Bled to death. What did these people endure? This color. I don't recognize the tribe.
Samurai!
Oh, shit.
The eagle calls to you.
He's chanting.
Oh hell no, let's get it, pussy. Oh yeah, yeah, you better get that shit. Get out of here, little boy. Come on.
Torment anyone else.
Pussy.
Tell me what you did to these people.
They heard the call of the eagle.
The eagle. Is he your leader?
She will lead the eagle tribe to your shores, with all of Iki Island at her back.
They came from Iki Island.
Father.
Jin. Help me. May your death benefit all beings.
Came as soon as I heard. Those people.
They're getting the help they need. But I don't know if they will recover.
What happened to them?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen these Mongols before. They claim to follow someone called the Eagle. And they're planning an attack on Tsushima.
Those people lost their minds. If the Eagle can do that to the whole island...
She won't.
How will you find her?
One of our people mentioned Iki Island.
It's full of raiders and criminals. They hate the samurai.
I know. My father led the campaign to pacify them, and he... He died on that island. The samurai retreated after he fell. Now something monstrous has taken root on Iki Island. I have to go back.
The boat's ready.
What you did? Don't say that. I never lied to anyone.
You depend for the dinner Monday. You can call me daddy. Get you something to look up to. And the girls in the 504 need to drop her on.
Can't you see it?
I need to go to this guy. Alright, we about to put on our father's gear, bro. Get up inside. Yeah, because I don't think there's like a all black. I know that one sword I saw that one guy using in school. That's what he's using. Stone cutter. Undying Rage one looks cool, I'm not gonna cap. I just like that one, dude, so much. That one just looks cool, though, because it's like that end. I don't know why, it just looks different. Yeah, we're gonna just go with the staggering, I guess. crack that one. That's my tattoos when I hit it fucking real good. Make her call it over when I'm finished. Oh, she's smart. Benjamins all day. That wood looks just clean. Wait, so it's the same shit you could have got cheaper? That one's clean. I do like that one, I'm not gonna lie. Alrighty, so I need 30. 70.
I'll see you again.
Alright, let's just rock the best gear. Each one of these. Oh, it just stays there, so I don't know why I'm doing that. Oh, you can wear his armor? That's pretty cool. Oh yeah, I think that's what that guy wore. That one's tough to destroy, bro. His gear is cool, but this one is just better. Oh, massive increase to hell mess. So it's like its own little thing. All right, chat, we're going to save here. So now we just got one more section of it. Alright, we're gonna start 2K up. Oh shit. We're gonna mute the stream. I'm not trying to hear music play right off the rip. Hey. Alright, hold up, chat. We'll check this out real quick. A trip, are we on your black? And it's like a ghost. Relax. Bring up on a boy in the car because we can all listen to rats. I mean, Johnny's the best. Bring Drake to the. Is that on Drake or on Drake? Oh shit, messed up. Alright, another story. Now I went to Atlanta, 100%. What are you okay. Wish I knew. All right, let's move that real quick, cause I ain't trying to get. Oh, we already know you put the shit on Hall of Fame, baby. All right, so. Alright, cool. Got the music off. And we bad, they bad, so I'm gonna go to send off for the click. You don't need a pick.
They took what the community had to say about.
Put your face on my part by down the mud. Damn. Damn, I kind of want to do that. Oh, shit. All right, actually, we're going to not play 2K that way. All right, I'm going to actually... Look, I kind of want to do that, so I'm probably going to get off real quick, chat, and figure out how to do that. I'll be back, boys. Let's just end the stream like that. Hold up.